I just saw?
No, sir.
A gopher!
Gopher? Where?
Do you know what gophers can do to a golf course?
Why, sir, I think they're tunneling in from that construction site over yonder.
Chervik Construction Company?
I'll slap an injunction on them so fast it'll make their head spin. And you...
You better get rid of those gophers, or I'll be looking for a new greenskeeper. Is that clear?
Oh, aye, sir. Very clear, sir. Yeah. I'll put my best man on it.
Hey, you can forget about the 13th and the practice green. I've got a more important job for you. I want you to kill every gopher on the course.
Check me if I'm wrong, Sandy, but if I kill all the golfers, they're going to lock me up and throw away the key.
Gophers! You great kid, not golfers. The little brown furry rodents.
We can do that.
Aye.
We don't even have to have a reason.
Do it, man.
All right, let's do the same thing, but with gophers.
Hush!
You're a disgrace in your varmints. You're one of the lowest members of the food chain, and you'll probably be replaced by the rat.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
Welcome to the big show. Simply waiting.
Just 4 years, that man has orchestrated perhaps the biggest turnaround of all the teams in D1 college football. Kirk Ferentz, with an Iowa school record 11th win.
License to kill gophers by the government of the United Nations. Man free to kill gophers at will.
To kill, you must know your enemy. In this case, my enemy is a varmint. And a varmint will never quit, ever. They're like the Viet Cong. Varmint Cong. So what you gotta do, you gotta fall back and superior firepower and superior intelligence. And that's how she wrote.